county level politician's name has been
What's wrong with Kacey?
Osceola County Clerk of the Court, Armando Ramirez, was on the job for just a few weeks before reports surfaced.
Yeah, I know how you get when a thunderstorm. It's really bad right now.
As well as appointing his son's girlfriend to a position in the office.
I know,
then,
sweetie.
Then the dismissals began. On February 18th, Ramirez fired his chief deputy, Arthur Bo Osborne, claiming that Osborne had overstepped his authority. On April